Hey everyone, it's Angela here from Cornerstone Auto, and today I am going to show you the 2019 Kia Forte. New for 2019 is it's fully redesigned and it's taken some cues from the Kia Stinger, which has implemented a very dynamic exterior look, which is going to be from the aggressive lines as well as your sporty front end. It also has implemented the LXS trim model. With this trim model, it is going to have a standard suite of safety features, including your forward collision warning, your adaptive cruise control, your lane keep assist, and your forward collision warning. The LXS is just a step above the FE model, and it's only a couple hundred dollars more, so this is a great option to choose if you're looking for a lot of those safety features. It is powered by a 2.0-liter engine, and with 2019, they did revamp the transmission and the steering to give it a better response time and better controllability on the road. There are two other trim levels available as well. You have the S and the LX, which is going to be your top trim models available. Also in 2019, they increased the cargo room in the Forte. So you also have more leg room for your passengers and back, as well as more head clearance as you're sitting in the vehicle. This particular model, like I mentioned, is just above the base model, so it does have the cloth seats, but you can upgrade to leather, as well as heated and ventilated seats. They're manual adjusting, and you can upgrade to power. And then on the dash, you're gonna notice that the vents look a little bit different, and they redid the UVO system. And those are all new features for 2019. We'll be touching on all that technology shortly. Taking a look at the second row here, you do see that we do have more leg space for our passengers back here. And when it comes to storing your larger items, you're able to fold down both of the seats so that you have a nice flat surface. Now this particular side, we did already pre-unlatch so that you're able to fold it down. You'll find those knobs in the trunk. Taking a look at the back of the car here, you do have your rear backup camera available there. And then in the trunk here, we have a little bit of storage space down below. And then this is also where you're gonna find the knobs to pull out to fold those seats down. Making our way over to the wheels here. Now there's a variety of wheel configurations available. This particular model is equipped with 16-inch alloy wheels. Taking another look at the back seat. And then on the driver's side here, we just have a normal key available. On the inside of the vehicle here, you do have your power locks and doors. On the left of the steering wheel, you have your lane keep assist, as well as your traction control. And then the driver's side is manually adjusting, but you can upgrade to power adjusting, as well as adding in those ventilated and heated seats. Here we are on the inside of the 2019 Kia Forte. Now we are in the LXS model, which is just a step above the base, but it has a lot of great equipment in it. If you're looking for a little bit more, we are able to accommodate that as well. One of the things this one doesn't have, but you can get, is gonna be your sunroof. And then here is the new UVO system that it has. So in the menus, you'll be able to upgrade to navigation if you're looking for that. It also has your Apple CarPlay and Android Auto. And below that, you have your hard buttons. You'll also be able to pair your phone, so you're able to take phone calls, listen to messages, and listen to music through that. New for 2019, it does have the dual zone climate control. And then you have your USB and auxiliary outlets below that. We do have an automatic transmission, but manual transmissions are available. And this particular model also has the sport mode so that you're able to do some of your own manual shifting. With that, we have a few different drive modes, including your sport mode, your smart mode, and then your normal drive mode. Taking a look at our steering wheel here, you do have your cruise control buttons, and then you have your phone connectivity and voice commands. And then we have our driver information center. So that's going to include your fuel economy, your lane keep assist, just some driver information, tire pressure, as well as some of your user settings. This is also where you will turn on and off and adjust your settings for your safety features. So like I said, we are in the Forte, we are in the LXS model. We have a lot of these in stock. They are a great buy, especially with the new standard safety suite that is available. If you want to take one for a test drive, if you have questions, don't hesitate to give us a call at 763-710-8300. And don't forget to check us out at cornerstoneauto.com.